This is just a little close-up of Mikki, because his eye color is truly unique. It is just, it's blue. It's like an aquaish blue on one side, and the other side has some interesting flecks of blue and some green in it. I mean, overall, it looks like a blue eye, but when you look at it close, you'll see that there's, come on, camera, focus. There we go. You look at it close, you'll see there's like a swerve of blue on the left side of the eye, and on the right side of the eye, there's some flecks of green. So he is definitely what we would call a blue-eyed with a mosaic right eye. His right eye has blue and green, and it also has some violet in it. So it's a different... Now this eye is blue and violet, and there's like no doubt about it. There's no flecks of any other color. But this eye... Let me put the light on, see if you can see it better. Here, Mikki. He's like, why are you torturing me? So I want your dad to see. It's almost like he's got this band of bright blue coming down the inside of the eye. And then he's got some gold flecks in the bottom at about 7 o'clock that are probably going to turn into green. And he has a very, very interesting eye color. And his right eye appears to be what we call as a cracked eye or a mosaic eye. It's not a fault in the show ring or anything, but it just makes him truly unique on this planet. And if there's any reason that that's a turnoff for you and you don't want him, just let me know. He's a very good boy. He's so sweet. Oh my God, this cat is sweet. But he does have a very interesting thing going on in that right eye. He's got a slash of blue, and then he's got this violety color, and then he's got that part that looks a little like gold is going to turn into green. So he is going to be unique in all the world. Look at that eye. It's so interesting. Wow. You're an amazing little kitty. Amazing eye color. Anyhow, that's Mikki, and he is going to Jordan in Texas. From a distance, you can't even see. It just looks like two blue eyes almost equally matched. But when you look at it up close like this, like a, it's probably 3 times magnification, you can see the little nuances of the color in the right eye. I know. I stopped torturing you. Anyhow, that's little Mikki, and that's his amazing and unique eye color.